Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Papa Sarah Cutter. Happy birthday to you.
Nail it. Say cheese. Cheese.
I just met you. Seems like yesterday. You opened up your eyes and I recognized your face. You know that you're the one that we've been waiting for. We're gonna keep you safe. First time I held you in my arms, I knew I'd love you all the way. I tuck you in at night, another day has passed. Every week goes by a little faster than the last. It wasn't so long ago we walked together and you held my hand.
Can I walk
by? Now you're getting too big to want to, but I hope you'll always understand that I'm always gonna lift you up.
Gonna get more and more.
And I'm never gonna let you down. No matter what you do, I'm forever proud of you. I love you forever now.
Told you that you're improving with age.
Through your ears I hear it, through your eyes I see. A world full of magic, full of possibilities. You know as well as anybody how tough this life can be. But you've got so much strength inside you, a strength I pray you'll never need. And I'm always gonna lift you up. You down. Time flies by. I hope you realize that I love you forever now. I'm always gonna be right here, always gonna cheer you on. I'm always gonna have you back. Proud of you, love you forever now. I love you forever now.
It's October 1st, and it's Papa's birthday. And we're celebrating with Auntie Stacy, and we're celebrating Connor's 9th big boy birthday.
And at the campground.
With Becca.
And one moment!
And Sarah. And we're also celebrating impatient Caitlin. It's her 5th celebration of her 6th birthday.
I know they say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom is where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, My favorite dog is buried in the yard. Start healing. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built. I cut out pictures of houses for years, from Better Homes and Garden Magazine. Plans were drawn on concrete poured, nail by nail and board by board. Daddy gave life to Mama's dream.
And here's Papa.
And here comes Papa with a cake. It's called Cake in a Bag.
In a garbage bag.
No, it's not a garbage bag. It's a cake bag.